Hello guys, it's Nabil here. In this video, I will show you how you can install Checkra1n for Windows Jailbreak on iOS 14.6 running devices. I strongly recommend that you watch this video till the end because there are very important instructions I have given in this video. You can fall into those. Watch the video till the end so that you can successfully install the Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak. Otherwise, you might fall into the problems. iOS 14.6 version is just released and we know that Checkra1n Jailbreak is already supported to the latest iOS firmware from iPhone 5s to the iPhone 10. The Windows tool we will be using in this video to download Checkra1n Jailbreak is Checkn1x tool. Previously, the Checkn1x tool was also updated to Jailbreak iOS 14.5 devices with the Checkra1n 0.12.4 version, which is already support latest iOS versions on the mentioned devices. If I go to the Checkra1n Jailbreak official website, here you can clearly see that they have mentioned Checkra1n Jailbreak supports from iPhone 5s to the iPhone 10, and the iOS versions it supports are the iOS 12 till the latest iOS firmware, which is currently iOS 14.6. So in this video, I will show you how you can download Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak using Checkn1x tool on iOS 14.6 running devices. If I scroll down, here you can see that the latest Checkra1n Jailbreak version is 0.12.4. It was released just a few days ago because the previous version has some bugs, so those are fixed in this latest version. I will put the link of this Checkra1n official website in the description below. You can read all the details here, like bug fixes, notes, known issues and so on. If I click on the see all releases, it will show me the Checkra1n Jailbreak versions I can download for Mac and Linux versions. In case you do not know, the Checkra1n Jailbreak officially supports macOS and Linux operating systems. Therefore, we have to use modified applications to install Checkra1n Windows Jailbreak. I will show you how you can download the latest Checkn1x for Checkra1n Jailbreak. As you can see here, it's available for Mac and Linux. This is the official GitHub page for the Checkn1x Checkra1n Jailbreak tool. The latest version is 1.1.7 and you can see that it is already updated with the latest Checkra1n Jailbreak application. You need to download this as well as the specific software to make this bootable on your USB drive. Go to the Google and type this Checkra1n Checkn1x Tech Acrobat. Click on the first link. This guide is already updated. Scroll down and here on the steps section, you will find the download links to the Checkn1x as well as to the Balina chair. I do not need to download any of these tools because I already have downloaded. As you can see here, first you need to install the Balina Etcher tool. Do that. Hello guys, if you have made this far in this video and you are enjoying this video, hit the like button, also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. Once the Balina Etcher tool is installed, open it. Now click on the flash from file option, which is the first one. Then go to the location where you have downloaded the Checkn1x ISO file. Go there and select the file. Now you need to select the target USB. Click on the select target and from here select the connected USB. If you haven't connected the USB yet, first attach your USB with your computer, then click on the select target. After that, click on the flash button. The process to make Checkn1x bootable USB with the Checkra1n Jailbreak will start. It will take just a little bit of time. Let it complete. As you can see guys, the bootable process is completed. Now you need to restart your computer. Before you hit on the restart button, you need to enter into the boot menu once you restart your computer. Different functional keys are used to enter into the boot menu or BIOS settings. For my computer, I had to press the F2 key. For your computer, you can try with other functional keys including the F2 key, F9, F10 and F11. In case none of these work, you can simply Google it with your computer's model number. Once you are on the blue screen, go to the boot menu. You can use the arrow keys to navigate. In the boot menu, you need to select the attached USB as a priority device to boot from. Remember that on this screen, in order to set your USB as a priority device, you need to move up the attached USB on the first position. In that way, your computer will boot through the attached USB. As you can see, my SanDisk USB is at the number one position. So once I restart my computer again, my computer will boot through this attached USB. You can use the shortcut keys mentioned on your screen below to move up the attached USB at the first place. Once you have put your USB at the first, then go to the exit tab, exit saving changes. Your computer will restart and boot through the attached USB. As you can see on my screen, it's loading. It will take just a little bit of time. Once you are on the welcome to Checkn1x screen, here you need to press one shortcut key. Look at the second one. You need to press Alt plus F2. As you press the shortcut key Alt plus F2, it will load the Checkr1n jailbreak screen on my computer. Now you need to connect your device with the computer so that we can install Checkr1n Windows jailbreak in the connected device. It will immediately recognize your device once your device is connected with the computer. As you can see, I have connected iPhone 7 and it's running on iOS 14.6. You can see here, as I told you earlier, the Checkr1n jailbreak officially supports iOS 14.5. But all the latest versions are supported. But there is one condition. You need to allow one option in the options. Let me just show you that. You need to select this option only if you are on the above iOS version than the iOS 14.5. One more thing. If you are using A11 chip devices which are iPhone 8, iPhone 8 Plus and iPhone 10, you also need to allow the skip A11 BRP check option. But before that, first you need to disable all the passcode or touch ID or face ID on your devices. Once you do that, then check this option skip A11 BRP check. And also remember that once you allow this option, after the jailbreak, you will not be able to set any passcode, touch ID or face ID. These are the important instructions and you have to follow these. After you have selected the desired options, in my case, I just have to select the first option. If you have selected the desired options, go to the back button, hit enter. It will take to you the main Checkr1n jailbreak screen. Navigate to the start button and hit enter to start this process. Here, first your device will be into the recovery mode. After that, we will put our device into the DFU mode. As you can see, your device is into the recovery mode. Now on next screen, you need to follow the instructions on your screen and put your device into the DFU mode. The easy way is first you set your fingers on your device's buttons and after that, you press on the start button. Now I will just press and hold the power button and volume down button. Now after 4 seconds, I will release the power button and keep holding the volume down button for 6 to 7 seconds and my device will be into the DFU mode. And the process to install Checkr1n jailbreak through Windows computer using this Checkn1x tool on my device will start. You will see the progress on your computer screen as well as on your device's screen. Now you do not need to do anything until this process completes. In case you see any errors, I have put a link below in the description to fix the Checkra1n jailbreak errors. You can follow that tutorial to fix the errors. That could be passcode error, lockdown error, or in case your Checkra1n jailbreak screen stuck. As you can see, now it's booting. You can see at the back all done. If you go onto the home screen of your device, you will find the Checkra1n jailbreak app there. Remember that Checkra1n jailbreak app takes 5 to 6 seconds to show up on your device's home screen. In case you do not see once you enter into the home screen of your device, do not panic and just wait for 5 seconds. As you can see, it's now showing. The process to install Checkra1n jailbreak with Checkn1x tool on your Windows computer is successfully done. Now I will install the Cydia and click on this Cydia, then tap on the install button. It will start installing. First, it will download the base system, then it will install the Cydia. As you can see, it's installing the Cydia on my device. Cydia is successfully installed. Open the Cydia and go to the sources. It's recommended that before you download any of the tweaks, you upgrade the essentials. Tap on the first option in the pop-up, upgrade essentials. All the important packages will start upgrading. It won't take too long. It's better that you upgrade all of them first. If you have enjoyed this video and successfully installed Checkra1n Windows jailbreak Checkn1x tool, hit the like button. Also the subscribe button for more iOS related videos. If you face any issues while installing Checkra1n Windows jailbreak with Checkn1x tool, leave a comment below in this video so that I can guide you. Do not forget to hit the like button, guys. Also subscribe to my channel for more iOS related videos.